Aboriginal Sovereign Tribal Federation. We are part of the community, we are part of the people, and we're standing here united to make an international call for assistance. We need international attention focused on what's happening here in our communities. We have the Northern Territory government force vaccinating our people, pressuring them, using military, using foreign military, foreign police officers. We are the guinea pigs. We are the dry run for everything. What they are doing in our community right now, do not think because you live in major cities that you avoid of it. This is a dry run for the rest of the country and the rest of the world.